love the world. And loving the world means you fashion yourself after the world. If I set some kind of standard in this church as it pertains to dress or whatever, the chances are, even if I had solid ground and talked to you sensibly and it made rational sense, the power of culture, Brother Pettigo, is so strong that you would have a hard time getting it across to people. And as I quote a quite well-known quote by a very famous and modern and current Catholic bishop of the Eastern, on the East Coast, he said, "We're having problems with young people, not getting them to Mass, not getting them to church. Forgive me for the Catholic reference, but this is very powerful." He said, "But everything works out real well until you say, 'Thou shalt not.'" He said, once anybody hears those words, "Thou shalt not," it's the end of the discussion. And if I could meet him for coffee in the morning or at the donut shop, I would say, it's not just a Catholic problem. It's a Pentecostal kind of problem.
Standard
that shows that we are distinct from the world and that we're trying.